Hello, friends and fans. Shibby Swag here, and welcome back to our Let's Play of DCS A10C. We're about to start Mission 3, and I'm going to do something that I probably really should have done in the last video. It probably would have helped me out a lot, especially in terms of not getting almost shot down. So I'll be showing that to you guys in a minute, but let's go ahead and get right on to it. Hope everybody's day is going as splendid as mine. Just waiting for this little popper to load up. Shouldn't take that long. There we go. See, here's one thing we did not do. Mission planner. Okay, so let's take a look at our target for today. Objective, interdiction headquarters. Destroy command and control unit located 5 kilometers north of Orgscotti at those coordinates. Yeah, that's fine and dandy, but here we go. Consult mission planner for payload, navigation, and force locations. Let's do that. Alright. Here we are right here up at Batumi. That's our flight. We're going to go in. As you can see right here, we have our targets. There's the headquarters. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different targets here. What I'm going to do is, if you look down to the lower left-hand side, take my mouse around right here, you see we have latitude and longitude coordinates. What I'm going to do is I'm going to zoom in as close as I possibly can on each one of these, and I'm going to write down those coordinates. What we're going to do is we're going to put those into our mission planner as waypoints so we can get an exact bead on the target before we even get there. So if you just give me 1 second, and I'll also be showing how to input those into the CDU. It's pretty easy. All right, so there's one. Another problem is if these guys, it looks like they move. It looks like these guys are gonna move up along the road right here. So I might want to put that in as a secondary point. All right, let's get this guy. All right, that's two. Zoom back out. Let's get this guy. There we go. Now this guy's turn. And there should be one more, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, right here. All right, there we go. We got them all. Let me go ahead and put an additional waypoint here just in case they do move before we get there. Okay, there we go. Alrighty. Now we can also do in here, we can also do a couple things. Let's go back to my plane. Where am I at? There we go. Back to Batumi. I'm going to click this little button. Ah, here we go. Will it let me? Ah, there we go. I would like to change out my armaments. GBU 38, GBU, is there one with all GBUs? I don't want, I think it's this one. No. It's not that one. That's right, usually there should be three Mavericks, which, that's cluster bombs. I want clusters, I want all guided munitions. God, the A10 sure has a lot. PGM, GBU 12, GBU 10, I'll take that one, but I also want Mavericks. Let's just create a new one. Call it Cass. Alright. Here's our new one right here. So I want air to air, two AMM sidewinders. Gotta have our targeting pod. Let's see here. Gotta have, let's get the jammer. ALQ 184. We're gonna put some high explosive rockets right there on the pylon. Now then, let's see here. We should be able to go missiles. Believe it's the D that's the, yeah, there we go. I think it's the D that's the infrared. Alright, I want three GBU 12s. Let's go 4, 5. Six. There. So we got 9 laser guided bombs along with 6 Mavericks that I'm going to be putting on this baby. That should be quite the loadout. Alright, let's see. How do I get out of here? Alright. So we're going to select that one. Back. Alright, we're going to start her up. As always, I will be sure to just cut out the startup, and once it's all fired up, we'll get right back into it. Can't say as always, we're only 3 episodes in for this series. Uh-oh. I forgot to do one thing. Yep. Oh. Is it on? No, it's not on. I forgot to turn my tracking on. So bear with me for just one moment, please. I just got to alt tab for a second. Okay, everyone. Welcome back. We're all line and ready. However, we are going to do one thing. My track system would stop going cray-cray on me. Come on. Oh, excuse me. Okay. We are going to add in some mission waypoints. Alright, here we go. I'm going to click on right here, waypoint. Now the good thing is with this, we don't have to enter in our the actual lettering. What we need to do right here, this button right here makes is going to make a duplicate of whatever waypoint we're currently selected on. So right now we have 8 as our highest waypoint. So we're going to click on that. That's going to make it waypoint 9. Now we just got to change some coordinates. So we're going to call this... I should really just turn down the damn radio. Target 1. Okay, our coordinates. So we got 41, 58, 791. It's going to be for our north, east, 41, 588, 0.65. Oops. Oh, that's right. I forgot. You have to input a zero in front of it. I completely forgot about that. Okay, let's try that again. 0415 8865. Okay. And that's going to be our Eastie. There we go. Alright, we're going to click on again. We're going to create a new one. This one's going to be target number 2. Name it. Okay, coordinates again. 4158 858. That's our north, east, 0 41 588 06. There we go. Okay, there we go. I will just stop talking for the meantime and go ahead and get this done as quick as I can so we can go ahead and take off before those damn things move.
Colt 1, tally triple A at bullseye 06046.
From now on, in future videos, if I do this, I'll just go ahead and skip past this part so you guys don't have to wait forever. Okay, so third one. Uh-oh, I think I forgot a digit in that one. I think it's 4-1-5-8-9-6-3. All right, there we go. Now, if we did this right, there we go. We have our target 1, target 2, 3, 4, 5, and target route where they might end up going. So we got all our waypoints plugged in. Let's go ahead and start taxiing. Still steering on. Here we go. Boy, I can feel it on the turn. This girl is heavy this time. Better close our canopy. don't want to take off with that up. Alrighty, let's get our Mavericks warmed up. TGP, the air to ground. There we go. I need to get my GBU weapon profile set up. Yeah, in this game, you don't really, I mean, you could select the weapons, but it's much easier to go to the profile, and here's where we can change all of our modes. So CCRP, we're gonna change the settings, got the laze time. We're gonna set that there. We're gonna set auto lays, and we're gonna save. So now when I go for my bomb runs, I just go to the profile, select it, and activate it, and that will have all my information saved. Let's pop the TAD. CDU back up, because I don't need my laser up right now. All right, here we go. We're gonna need the whole runway to get off the ground for this one, that's for sure. Because we are heavy. Start pulling up. Up, 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 up.
Magic bra 027 at 7000 planking.
I think we need a longer runway. Completely forgot to do something in my startup. Just give me 1 second. Whoops-a-daisy. Okay, let's not go into the ocean. Okay, there we go. Completely forgot about that. All right, nav. It's locking us up in F-18. All right. So to avoid all the lovely, lovely Sams that we know that are down there for damn sure, gotta climb high like an eagle. In. Let's get a nice little flyby view. There we go. Woo! Done it! Let's take a look at how armed to the teeth we are. So, do I have enough? I think so. Okay, now let's not go to the ground. Mud spike. You got a Sam spike in you? The two friendlies passing behind us on our data link. I saw one of them down there.
F-18
spike. let's try and climb up more. I want to get to at least 20,000 before we move in. I actually want to go like this too. The initial point. Still climbing up. Another nice little flyby shot right there. Climb at least past 15,000 at the bare minimum. But in the meantime, let's go ahead and get our. Yep, there they are. Altitude heading, altitude hold. Not moving, so that's good. That's the road that they're going to head down. Okay, so. Go to DSMS real quick. Get our map selected. Back to the TGP. still need to climb up altitude, and we're still a little too low. Bandit? Ain't gonna be no bandits. Come on, I just need a little bit more altitude. Alright, since we're dealing with man pads here, let's program the injection seats on. Oh, fix that. And I'm stalling. I believe it's SAM 2. Alright, we're on semi. Alright, here we go. It's time to roll in and hit some shit. Let's go ahead and turn our jammer on. Why don't we get our wingman to take out some of those SAMs? Man, gauge, air defense. Should not still be in the gimbal limits. We're coming around.
Hog 1-1, magic pop-up group 003415 at 500, flanking.
For some reason why my Maverick was not... Okay, I think we're pretty much right over him, so I gotta... Shot. We gotta go out a little bit. What the heck? Why did it all go black? Yeah, that's weird. Let me go ahead and just speed up time a little bit. Get about 10 miles out, and then we'll turn back in on them. That should be good.
Colt 1, in from the west, engaging the utility at bullseye 066 for 9. Colt 1, tally bandit at bulls 322 for 8 at 9,000.
Alright. Here we go. My Maverick's not quite in range yet. There we go. get a good autopilot. Alright, I'm gonna focus on my weapons. Lock on. Alright, there's one. There's two. There's three. Four. And five.
Hog 1-1, magic bra 2D042 at 10,000 knots.
Oh, that's how you can do it. One hit, two. Great. Boom. And it's a good tack on all five. Sure of that. Oh, can't really tell. Does it really want me to bomb the tree? I mean, I can. I do see smoke coming from under there. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and drop an LGB right down there. Page profile stat profile main view. There we go. Back to the TGP. All right, let's come around. So I got one Maverick left too. Here we go. Coming around. I think we'll just go ahead and drop one GBU on each one of these target points just to follow up.
Call 3, passing waypoint 2 at 5,000.
Almost on it, almost. There we go. Here we go. We're going to line up. Oh yeah, look at that, this four burning. Okay, and bomb away. In a matter of seconds. There we go, laser is armed. Oh. Oh yeah, that sucker's destroyed. Alright. It's, well, still, gotta follow up our strike. Want to make sure these things are absolutely dead. Maybe I'll follow up with another Maverick hit. Away. TGP auto lays fail. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Alright. Acknowledge. Have to fire the laser manually then. Looks like our laser failed, but what if I keep pressing it? The bomb hit. Laser, damn it. Follow it up with another Maverick. And then head for home. Track, it's not tracking anything. All right, we're heading home. Got a nice little shore right there. Let's go guns. No, not guns. Nav. Alright. Let's see. Where's my Batumi? There you go. There's my airbase. Okay, I went out a little bit overkill, but hey. Splashed all the targets. Let's get a ringman back. He's still alive. And it doesn't look like he's alive. Oh shit. Not good, not good, not good. Getting launched. Alright, looks like we're okay. Whew, that was close. Alright guys, a very good successful run, I think, on me. Well, not to brag, but on my part.
Call 3, engaging bandit at bullseye 2-1.
Jeez, he's out of here. I don't think we have, already passed the point, so. I think we're safe now. Go ahead and land this puppy, and then we'll call it an episode. Alright, 13 miles to go.
Bulls 3, defending triple A at Bulls 03342.
I think we lost our wingman. Oh wait, no, there he is! He made it!
Bulls 3, defending Sam at Bulls 04943.
He made it! Start getting ready to land this puppy. Get our speed brakes up, lower our speed. How many miles? 8.6, 9.6, how many is that? 8.3.
Cold 3, defending bandit at ball 0.
We're down, full flaps. Maintain at about 200 knots. Check the outside, make sure our gear and everything came down. Okay, we're good. Air brakes on, flaps up. Oh, sorry, flaps down. Still got a crap load of bombs left. Guess I really didn't need that many. There's the runway, 5 miles.
Cold 3, defending Sam at Bulls 07749. Cold 3, defending Triple A at Bulls 07049.
The hell? Either my thing is glitching out or we're losing power somewhere. That was weird.
Colt 3, defending bandit at bullseye 049411.
Yeah, let's lose some altitude. I'm a little too high.
Cold at Vols 07749.
Yeah, we're in a very good approach. Let's give it a little bit of rudder and get back on this. Okay, slide back over. There we go. All right, good approach.
Altitude.
Yeah. Shush you.
Let's
get the flight path marker on the actual runway. There we go. Go brakes. All right. Very successful. Please do not exit the vehicle until the ride has come to a complete and full stop. Thank you for enjoying Ship Swag Air, where we blow shit up daily. Alrighty. See how we did. Results 100%. Gave me only a score of 25. That's bad. Let's see, where am I at? Where's my... United States Navy, Unit 36, UU. Must be those F-18s. F-18. Batumi. Trying to see if we can find our stats here. Again, F-18s. I don't see our A-10s anywhere. Huh. Oh, that's weird. Well, either way, we did it. Oh, show my victories. Okay, let's see here. Will that filter it out? Is that... I don't know what that means, but okay. Let's see, object, I don't know, weapon. Oh, there we go. So all five were a hit. We hit all the units. So see, waypoints, screening waypoints definitely have their advantage when starting up, because we were just able to target right to those and hit all five targets in one go, which is usually the way you'd want to do it, and then just get the hell out. But at any rate, everybody, thank you so much for watching. This has been a pretty long episode, going at about 46 minutes now, probably a little bit longer since I had to cut out that out tab, so more like almost an hour now, it seems. So thank you all for watching. I appreciate all the support you're giving me. All the new subscribers, welcome. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Share it with your friends. You know, I got more coming. So I will see you all later in the next episode.